Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about very simple Java entry question. If the method to be overridden has access type protected, can subclass have the access type as private? So in the base class, in the parent class, you have protected type for your method, and in the subclass, can we have access type private? No, it must have the access type as protected or public, since an overriding method must not be less accessible than the method it overrides. Okay, you will be getting compiler error actually speaking. So it will say it cannot reduce the visibility of the inherited method from the parent class. Let's see an example so that you can understand. I have a parent class and I have a method protected int add two values, and it accepts string argument. Okay, then I have a child class which extends the parent class, and I'm going to override that method. That means I'm going to give my own implementation. I'm not going to reuse this method. Okay, that's what override means. So it has private int add two values. Okay, so let's see what is the compiler error. Cannot reduce the visibility of the inherited method from overridden parent. From the parent class, you are overriding a method and you are marked as private. It says you cannot reduce it. It should be protected . Okay, when you mark it as protected, the compiler goes off, or you can mark it as public. Only these two options are possible. Okay, so when you mark as protected, the child class overriding method should have public or protected. So you have your public here. Okay, here if I mark as protected, again you will be getting a error. Same thing, cannot reduce the visibility of the inherited method, because you have marked the parent class method as public and you are trying to reduce to protected. In this case, only public is allowed. Okay, so if it is public, you should have public. If it is protected, you can have protected or public. Okay, hope this video is useful for your Java entry preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. If you like this video, please press the like button. Thank you.